creature.
You know, I can make a state of DNA. It's like a twisty ladder.
Yeah, you go build your twisty ladder. We are going to be making pictures of our favorite animals.
And we can use markers.
And ribbons.
And glitter.
And glue.
And
glitter glue!
I can create an interpretive dance about God, dividing the waters above the firmament from the waters below the firmament.
What's the matter?
Everyone else has such great ideas. I'm just not creative.
Of course you are.
Yeah, right.
Do you believe that God is the creator of all good things?
Yes.
Do you believe that you were created in the image of God?
Yes.
Well, to be created in the image of the creator is to be creative.
Thank you.
bottom of our closet, if they even make it home at all. Eventually, most church crafts end up in the trash. Now, is that any way to celebrate creation by filling it with more trash?
Wow, you put it that way? No.
Does the world really need one more macaroni picture frame?
No.
Thank you.
why otherwise we'd throw the trash to recycle.
Yeah, we can make pictures of our favorite animals using old scrap of paper.
I know where we can find some old bottles and boxes and buckets that we can use as rhythm instruments. Who wants to come with me?
I can even recycle some of my old dance moves.
Sure, you can do that. All right, friends, it looks like we've got some work to do. Well, most of us anyways.
Just a space, look like. each other. What if the image of God is in more than one face?
More than one heart?
More than one set of hands?
Maybe. What if the image of God is all God's children working together to make the world all God knows it can be?
Wow.
Thank you. before, I think we would be now. And I shed a tear in the middle of that, so it was pretty awesome. So at this moment, we want to have a little tiny promotion.